welcome. Okay, take us there. So what are we gonna be looking at right now?
Sand.
Sand, what else?
There's a lot of people on Miami Beach.
Yeah, there is a lot of people, huh?
What happened if there was zero?
Zero people, then we'd have it all to ourselves.
I gotta punch those waves.
You gotta punch those waves?
Yeah.
All right, you gotta put your armor on.
Jurassic Park.
I told Devin that this looks like Jurassic Park to me.
And
it reminds me of our trip. So tell them, why is this place special to me?
This is where we used to come when we didn't have our own backyard.
Mommy!
That sounded scripted, but that's for real. Okay, tell me the rules of the game.
Game is that you can't step on the grass.
You can't step on the grass.
Yeah.
What did you see? What is that? Is that the ball?
The ball.
That was the cutest
you
ball
lost.
Ever.
You touched the grass. Gotta be something cool under this.
What are you guys looking for?
Worms.
Oh.
Snakes.
Cool. Let's see.
It's snake skin.
It's snake skin?
Yeah, racist.
A racer snake skin. It's a shed. So what is that butterfly doing, Drew? It's getting something from the nectar?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you excited to go to the jungle?
Yeah.
Super, I see.
Maybe not. No! Oh, Dada. No, Dada.
Drew, we're all playing together.
She's going out.
This is the best place that I know in the world where you can just, you know, in the middle of the city, where you can take a dog.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't feel like we're in the middle of Miami right here. It's amazing.
It's gorgeous.
You can't see a building around. If it wasn't for the power lines, you'd think you're way out here.